With branch retinovein occlusion, the small veins in your retina are blocked. This blockage could be caused by a blood clot, narrowed blood vessels, or pressure from a thickened artery crossing over the vein. This blockage leads to blood and fluid leaking on the retina and swelling of the macula. As a result, you may have vision loss or blurring.